Today is my wife's birthday, and we are going to Niagara Falls. Let's get it.
Now, if you woke up this morning, it's a good day.
Look how beautiful the falls are.
Wow!
Okay, as you can see, Niagara Falls, we got a rainbow behind us. Guys, what causes the rainbow at Niagara Falls? What causes that?
The water and the sun reflect, so it makes...
We have no idea. Yeah. We don't know. This is our hotel right here, the Embassy Suites, overlooking the falls, loving it.
We've only just begun.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Hi, thanks, guys.
So we're gonna sing happy birthday to Mommy now. Ready? One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Mom.
Which one are we gonna, Susie?
Happy birthday to you.
Thanks, guys.
Wait, I'm...
I mean, don't give my age away. No,
you can't say the age. You can never say
that. Stop, but the video's ruined.
You gotta edit that out.
So, the pool and the hotel is under renovations. So they have us on a shuttle going to another hotel. But look how cool the shuttle bus is.
It has a TV.
Look at that.
It's just so sick.
Daddy! You might recognize me from TV. I have been on TV before. That's me right there. I don't know if you can see me, but that's where you know me from. Our bus back was not quite as luxurious.
My question is, can you get pneumonia from going to Niagara Falls?
We could get what?
Pneumonia, whatever that's called.
Pneumonia. Oh, from Niagara Falls?
Yeah.
The water's probably cold enough, I think so. Okay, tell us what you guys got.
We got this. We got ice cream. Well, technically frozen yogurt. And look at Josh's.
Whoa!
Party done!
Wish that went in.